The funny thing is, you don't spend in terms of even in hip hop. It's funny. You don't spend in hip hop. The funny thing is that funny enough, like, you have so many groups, but they're based on individual artists.
That's what's happening nowadays in hip hop.
So, like, you find TDE is a group, but individual artists.
Okay, so let's do it like this. That was a good one. TDE, right? I like it. So we got Schoolboy Q.
Don't ask who's the Kendrick now.
No. We got Schoolboy Q. We got Kendrick.
But we're not like them because
we
are all
like that. Yeah, ain't ready. Yeah. What's that other guy that's always smoking weed? Exactly. So you got three of those cats, right? Now, I'm not talking about from who is bigger and who is whatever. Now, you know, Schoolboy Q, you can see he's the nigga that just likes having fun. You know what I mean? And then, like, you got that other cat, Absol, you know, he's like that deep, I'm always in my head thinking whatever, you know. Then you got the Kendrick, and Kendrick is like almost like a, yeah, he's like almost like a, he's conscious, but like, you know, he's still he's still cool, you know what I mean? Absol is like conscious, but you know. So I want to know from a personality perspective, who's the fun nigga? Who's the nigga when you guys need to go to shows and you need to do something like, man, where the hell is this guy we've been calling? Who's the guy?
Who's always cool to
he's the yes man, you can never tell his name. Wanna go somewhere, speak to this guy, you can't tell
him. Tonight, guys, I wanna go.
Who's the guy where we like, yo, we're going to Joe, we're going to Cape Town, we're going, yo, who's calling the girls? Who's that guy? Who's the guy
who's the party guy, so he's always
playing
the
guy. He's funny, the guy's funny.
Let me just say,
but when it comes to the girls,
the girls, yeah?
No, test.
Is it Chris Brown? Is Chris Brown, yeah?
No, it's every man for himself in the jungle now. Because now,